breaking news this Friday, a massive water main break in downtown Boston. Water gushing through the streets right now.
Let's get right out to WBZ's Anna Meiler. She's live on the scene this morning with an update for us. Anna.
And Chris, you can see there is still a lot of water pouring down Revere Street onto Charles Street and flooding this intersection and the sidewalks in front of the stores. It looks like there is a river flowing down Charles Street all the way down by the MGHT stop, and the water is pushing mud and rocks on the sidewalks. It is just a big mess down here right now. Crews responded around 3:30 this morning, and they're working hard to get the situation under control. But you can see that Revere Street is blocked off with yellow tape, and Charles Street is blocked off by fire trucks and police cruisers. So this will likely be kind of an inconvenience for people who live on this street and trying to get their cars moved off, or anyone who's coming into the city. So again, if you are coming into Boston, you're going to want to avoid this area. Again, this is the intersection of Revere and Charles Street. Charles Street is shut down by these fire trucks and police cruisers, and we will keep an eye on the situation and keep you updated as we learn more information. For now, reporting live in Boston, Anna Meiler, WBZ This Morning.